We have another product. It's called a storage stand. This has three adjustments in it. This is basically just for storing your snowmobile through the summer. This is a manual labor where you set it behind your snowmobile. You have to pick the snowmobile up to put it on. And you're all set for the summer.